Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to reset password on iPhone. It often happens that people forgot password on iPhone. It is written down somewhere or someone joked and they change their password, and after several unsuccessful attempts to enter, iPhone is blocked, and even using Touch ID or Face ID will not allow you to unlock your iPhone. In this case, there is an official way to reset the password on your iPhone. This method is completely free. If you are interested in such a question, please subscribe to my channel, click on the bell, and let's go! Using this method, you can reset the password of any iPhone whose Apple ID account you are the owner of. And so, when unlocking the iPhone, all data will be erased. But if you had a backup on your computer or in iCloud, then you will not have problems with restoring information. What do you need to successfully reset the password on any iPhone? Computer running macOS or Windows with an internet connection. iPhone. Cable for connection to the device to a computer. Apple ID and password from your account. And so, we connect the iPhone to the computer. It is advisable to use the original lighting cable. Open iTunes and check if you have the latest version of the program installed. Next, we need to put the iPhone into recovery mode. If you have an iPhone 5, 5S to iPhone 6, 6S, 6 Plus, press and hold the power and home buttons, and the same until you see the recovery mode screen. If you have an iPhone 7, 7 Plus models, you must press and hold the power and volume down buttons at the same until you see the recovery mode screen. If you have an iPhone from model 8 to model 14 or newer, you must press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button or power button until you see the recovery mode screen. The computer will see the iPhone in recovery mode and open to update or restore. Let's restore. Then click Restore and Update. After confirm actions. You need to wait a little while the current software is loaded on the computer. Here you can control the process of downloading. If the iPhone turns on, this is normal, it happens. The main thing is to put the iPhone into recovery mode before the software download is complete. Then the iPhone will reboot several times. Never disconnect your iPhone from your computer. After that, the iPhone turns on, greets you in different languages of the world. And we set everything up as on a new device. Enter your Apple ID and password. That's all. This way you can reset the password on any iPhone. Friends, be sure to click on the bell and like the video. If you have any questions, write in the comments. I will be glad to talk and, if necessary, help you. See you in the next video. Good luck to everyone and bye-bye.